Assalamualaikum. My name is Widi Mutakin from Expose Academy. I am an entrepreneur and also an academic lecturer in computer graphic disciplines. In this course, we will cover Blender's UV mapping techniques from the most basic ones to the more advanced methods. UV mapping is essentially a method of placing 2D image textures to 3D object surfaces. We will start on discussing different types of UV mapping. Then we're going to learn on how to do simple view projection mapping and cylindrical projection mapping while having a hands-on project modeling and UV mapping this low-poly barrel model. Next, we're going to cover UV unwrapping basic concepts and then another hands-on project which is creating a UV map for this herbal tea product packaging. After that, we're going to cover different methods of straightening tilted UV layouts. Learn about snapping features inside the UV image editor. Learn how to pin vertices, and then together with live unwrap to easily and organically deform UV layouts. Next, we will cover smart UV project method, different advanced techniques of creating UV selection. Learn how to stitch and weld UV elements. Learn about texture atlas and the correct strategy to use it in games. After that, we're going to have a project from start to finish, creating this low polygonal tree. We're going to start from sketching the idea in Photoshop, importing the sketch to Blender, and then use that as a reference to model the tree 3D model from scratch. And finally, add UV mapping and texture to the tree 3D model. After the tree project, we are moving on to another project where we need to create UV map for a more complex multi-parts 3D object, which is this fish submarine model. The challenge of this project is to have optimized UV map for both symmetrical model and non-symmetrical model in one texture atlas. We're going to start with UV sims assignment, unwrapping the model, and then finally, adding texture details and shadings to the object. Next, we're going to cover even more methods for creating UV map on symmetrical 3D models. This is because there are many scenarios of symmetrical UV mapping based on different needs and conditions. After that, we'll be focusing on tileable textures. We will explore how to create seamless textures in Photoshop, then in Krita, and then finally in GIMP. And at the last lesson, we're going to cover how to specify an exact dimension of a texture against real-world measurement using Magic UVW add-on, including how to easily project texture on tilted faces. Now, although you can take this course directly, if you are very new to Blender, I suggest that you take these preliminary Blender courses first before taking this one, as these courses will prepare you with a strong foundations, making sure you can follow all of the lessons in this course without any problems. If you are ready, join now and take your 3D skills to the next level. See you on the other side. Wassalamualaikum.